Welcome to the Vestal Track and Field Season Recap. The team had a great season filled with an undefeated dual meets and lots of very impressive placements and invitationals throughout the season. Stay tuned for interviews and highlights.
We've had a very successful group here over the years. Vestal has had 18 people win state championships alone. It's been a good heritage. It's trying to get people that haven't seen the past to understand where they can be.
Hi, my name is Timmy Smith, and I'm a senior at Vestal High School. I do the 3K steeplechase and 400 hurdles as my primary events.
Good job, keep it up, keep it up!
My name is Lucas Catarella. I'm on the Vestal track and field team, and I'm a distance runner.
My name is Carmela Dorenzo. I'm a senior at Vestal High School, and I run the 800.
Hello, my name is Michael Chernova. I'm a senior on the Vestal track team and I primarily compete in the sprints and jumps.
Hey, my name is Ivan Chen. I'm a senior at Vestal High School and I do long jump and the 4x1.
Hi, my name is Beth Egan. I'm a senior on the track team and I do triple jump, long jump, and the 4x100 relay.
My name is Liam Cody. I'm a senior at Vestal High School and I run the 800 and 1600.
My name is Nagoni Mandija. I'm a senior at Vestal High School. I'm a thrower and I compete in shot put and discus.
Hi, I'm Victoria Lamro. I'm a senior at Vestal High School and I ran the 800.
My name is Ulrich Schreuer. I'm a senior at Vestal High School. I do long jump and triple jump.
Hi, I'm Sophia Bruce. I'm a senior at Vestal High School and I am on the track and field team and I do long jump, high jump, 4x1, 100, and 200.
I've been doing track since 10th grade. COVID has a big factor in my transition from baseball to track. But COVID freed up a lot of time for me to spend time outdoors and just running around.
So I actually started doing track outdoors this year as a senior. I did indoor as a freshman and indoor as a senior as well, nothing during my sophomore or junior years.
I actually started track before my school career because my mom was a heptathlete in college, so I was really brought up in that track background, and my mom would take me to the track, she would teach me all the events, and I basically just continued that throughout middle school, high school. I've been doing.
Well, I've been on the track and field team for 4 years. I initially started off as a jumper, and I did long and triple, and you know, COVID hit that year, but sophomore year I joined the distance team and then I'm running the 800 now.
We're definitely gonna miss the 5 or 6 seniors that are graduating. Each year it's a different group of seniors. The dynamics of how you deal with them sometimes make it very tough to lose them. Sometimes you can't wait for them to walk out the door.
I am gonna miss this team. I think the relationships I've made with all my teammates and coaches is special, especially with the underclassmen. As a senior, I didn't think that I would be in a position where I would be a mentor, but also a great friend to a lot of these kids, and I really cherish the relationships that I've had.
I'm gonna miss the support system behind it, and even though we were all like running different events and like different workouts, like when we would do workouts together, even though they sucked, it'd still be fun. I'm gonna miss that kind of community that's built up throughout the years.
Being on Vestal track and field is just, it means a lot to me. The team, we work so hard together all year, through the hot, through the cold, and through the windy days, rainy days, sunny days. Like, we do it all. We go long distance, short distance. We go for long runs, easy runs, like just doing it all together with the group that I did this year. It's been really fun. It's been a great grind, and it means a lot to be part of a team that has that sort of chemistry together.
They wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wish on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes,
I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, hey, no. I finesse down Western Road, hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait, yeah. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside E. And still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they
wish. Don't take a flick right now. I need my.
Oh, no, take a flick of me. So
that's going in the video.
I'm not gonna get.
But he's a goat at it, so. You can't disrespect a goat. Yeah.
So this being my senior year, it's a little different compared to most seniors because this is my first year doing track. So still though, it's my last chance to put on the Vestal uniform, so I gotta make the most out of it. And it's just my last chance to be a high school athlete, so it's an experience that you only get once and you do have to make the most of it.
I don't want the fact that it's my senior year to dictate my mindset going into each race, because ultimately the goal is still the same. I want to bring my time down, get faster each time, and win the race. So the fact that I'm a senior doesn't really play much of a role. However, I do know that my number of races in the Vestal jersey is shortening, so I really want to make the most of every race I can.
It's the last time I'm running these events with these people, so it does have a greater significance, but I'm still putting in the same effort and work that I did before.
I came into this season with two goals. Goal number one was to qualify for the national championships, and goal number two was to medal at states. So one of them's done, and the second one I hopefully will do.
This season for me, I've just tried to stay really open-minded and learning about track as much as I can, because this is my first year and I will be doing it in college. So I just, if I could drop some of my PRs a little bit lower, I'd say really time-wise I gotta focus on and just place as high as I can at state quals and maybe even sneak into the state meet. That'd be great.
All I really want is just continuous growth, and if I'm continuing to improve my time and everything I run, then I'll be happy with that.
Feel it coming in the air.
Yeah.
Hear the screams from everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous Sign. Love affair.
Come on.
Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me Sign. Now. Only thing that's on my mind.
Pledge your allegiance, get your boutiques on. All black, everything. Black cars, all black, everything. And our girls are black birds, riding with their diligence. I can't more in depth if you boys really real enough. This is not familiar, I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands down and I'm trying to get back. I gave Doug a grip, I lost a flip for 5 stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5,60, shot zeros. Here, Doug, back to running circles round. Now we squared up, hold up.
Life's a game, but it's not fair.
I would tell the younger kids on the team that you all need each other, and that to get better, you have to build relationships with your teammates. And these are your workout buddies, so you know, you got to get used to them.
Although I know a lot of their times and such matter a ton to them, coming to practice and putting in that time and effort is going to get them where they want to go. And like, their time doesn't always reflect who they are as a person. It's the people that you meet and the opportunities that you get and the other people that you meet at like different meets, and like the experience in itself, that's probably more important than the time on the paper. Definitely working hard with people who care a lot about what they're doing. You're surrounded by people who want to be here and run, and it motivates you. It pushes you to like want to be a better runner yourself, like running a little harder or like a little longer, like those kind of things. I think that's what Vestal Track is, supporting each other.
Vestal Track and Field has been like a second family to me, and I just love all the time I've been able to spend with them, and I'm gonna miss it.
I love this team. Like, every day at practice, it's been really fun, Just coming in and grinding with the boys and the girls team as well. Just working off of each other, holding each other accountable just every day during warm-ups. It's been a really fun team to be a part of, and it's gonna suck not having it anymore after this year.
Something for the gram.
Yo. Talent gets you nowhere without hard work.